He got me out of the jump. Also, I forgot I can craft as well. Space that, it's alright. Let's reset. Oh, he's fat rolling. Man, the damage is nasty though. Holy shit. I knew the damage was nuts on the coated sword, but I'd never played with them. That's some nasty ass damage. To see if I could like outspace it with that, but maybe it's possible, just didn't get the range. Wow, you cannot really free aim that after a certain point. Spells. I just realized this guy is bleed up the ass. Actually ate my input. I just heard something. See there? Didn't make the same mistake, but even though it didn't change anything because he was buffing. I just realized that took like all my FP. All right. They kinda went away here. Want to take unnecessary bleed damage.
Hmm.
I want to heal, but let's get distance first. There you go. I need to really get a lot of distance because it's a big rapier. We're gonna be fine though once we get inside the castle. Waste more for me. Lot of damage, but not enough. Barely. The rune arc saved them.